Good morning. Today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. We're going to be drawing this beautiful photo of Andy Warhol because I love Andy Warhol. I think he's so inspiring and I love his work ethic and I love his obsession. And I love his photography the most. I like it better than his lithographs. So we're gonna be drawing him and let me flip this around so you can see. Yeah, we're gonna be drawing Andy Warhol and I'm going to be playing the Chapel Roan album again because I feel like Andy Warhol would have loved Chapel Roan. Am I wrong? I feel like he would be obsessed with her. So we're gonna play Chapel Roan, The Rise and Fall of the Midwest Princess in 3, 2, 1. And I think, I'm gonna, draw more like, in feeling than in accuracy. Because I feel like he's so mysterious, and I don't know. I'm just gonna go based on what I feel about what I know about him and stuff like that. I feel like he was a very sensitive guy.
has so many cool lines in his face.
I'm gonna play something else now. We're gonna listen to the new St. Vincent album. What is it called? All Born Screaming. 3, 2, 1. let this one rest a little bit. And maybe I'll finish it tomorrow. Or I might finish it this evening. But I like it so far. It looks better in person than on camera. But I'll show a close-up of it, and I think that's all I have for today. Okay, bye.